YouTube, welcome back to another reaction video, and today we are going to be looking at The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Now you might be asking yourself, well, why am I not looking at, you know, a superhero show, seeing as there are a lot of those ending right now, or, well, okay, a lot of them have already come to an end. And yeah, I probably should be looking at those, but my throat has been slightly sore, so instead we're looking at this crap! This is The Hunchback of Notre Dame, brought to us by Timeless Tales Media Group? Nope, complete lie. Yeah, I know, they say it right here, on the back, twice, and even give you a link to their website, which as far as I can tell, they make cards. Yeah, I did actually try and go to this website. I found nothing. It just said, make something, start here. I don't know what they wanted me to make, but it costs like $100. It's so weird. But yeah, apparently you can make your own DVD, I guess. I don't know, for just this low price of $160. I don't know. So yeah, Hunchback of Notre Dame. So who actually does own this? Well, if you check on the very small lettering at the bottom, it was made by Burbank Animation Studios, who, and yeah, if you're saying to yourself, well, that name sounds kind of familiar, that means that you probably watched Faeless, and yeah, you probably remember his review of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, the only animated version, and take a guess who made that. Yep, it was Burbank Animation Studios, although at the time they went by the name Burbank Films Australia. You want to know how this name change happened? Well, let's take a look at their very long history, which is not ending. Yes, they are still around as far as I can tell. But anyway, let's look at their history, because this took me a whole day to look up, and I'm gonna make sure that this was worth it.
Started in 1982, Burbank Films Australia's first films were adaptations of well-known authors' novels. David Field is the managing director and executive producer, and Roddy Lee is producer. In 1991, they changed their name to Burbank Animation Studios, and began working with other studios such as Anchor Bay Entertainment and Bridgestar Entertainment. They also worked with Good Times when they still went under the name Burbank Films Australia. In the same year, they moved their animation production outside of Australia, although to where, I don't know. From 1991 to 2001, they made an animated live-action show called The Wizard's Tales, which featured their film split into two parts. Their last movie was Jungle Girl and the Island of Lost Dinosaurs, and doesn't it just look like they ended on such a high note? Even though it's been a while since they last made a movie, they did make two TV shows in 2016, those being Roddy the Rooster, I'm sure has no connection to Roddy Lee, and The Amazing Space Buddies. Yes, truly, they came back in a great way. The question, of whether their films are in the public domain is a hard one to answer, since their films have been released a number of times. Burbank's parent company, Film Funding and Management, went into liquidation, so the distribution rights to the animated classics were transferred to ABR Entertainment, and were later fully assigned to Omnivision, which is now owned by Pulse Distribution and Entertainment. DigiView Productions has released a few of their films, although it's unknown if they're in the public domain or not. The rights to the Dickens Collection, the Sherlock Holmes Collection, Black Tulip, and the Caucasian Brothers, normal name, were transferred to Rikin, I don't know, it's a word, and later became International Family Classics, or IFC, who sold the films to HS Holding Corporation, who own the movies to this day. Alice Through the Looking Glass was owned by INI Entertainment Group, but was bought by HS Holding Corporation because they must own everything. Speaking of INI Entertainment Group, they were also the distributor of Burbank Animation Studios' post-1991 films. The current distributor is Liberty International Publishing. In 2008, Payless Entertainment began reissuing the Burbank catalog. Production credits for their shows either have the original credits or have trimmed production credits, with only the producing studio, the animation director, the primary producer, and admiration staff credited. By the way, this doesn't really have anything to do with their history or anything, but this is their website. Yep, look at it in all of its glory. My hand is shaky for no real reason, but yeah, look at all this glory.
Yep. That took me a whole day to do. That was really worth it. No, it wasn't. So, yeah. Without further ado, a boring movie. I'm sure that you're all on the edge of your seats there and you're fully ready to get started with boring movies. Yeah, you really shouldn't be. So, yeah, let's just get this started. And just so you know, my volume is pretty loud today because I'm using another computer that doesn't carry on volume that well. Yay! I'm trying to get this thing in the right position. The boring part of reaction videos for me. Because I don't know how to upload movies that I have to YouTube and singing about it to myself for no reason. Okay, so... yep, this is indeed this amazing opening section. Don't you just love this little main menu? I mean, we've got so many features. We can play the movie, we can change the language, and that's it. So many great features, and this will probably make me go deaf, because I listen to my TV at like, I don't know, 15 at the most, and right now it's at 40, just so it can be picked up on this little computer. This is gonna hurt my ears, but yeah, I'm also gonna have to yell over it. Oh, don't you just love this great work over here? Look at this. They had to fit it in, so they just sort of smudged it over there. Gotta love it when people don't even try. You know what the weird part of that is? They probably could just extended the whole entire picture or something, but nope, instead they just had to smear that over to the side, make it look like it's actually right. But anyway, no more delaying. And I'm deaf. I'm already deaf. So loud. Oh joy, oh joy. Yeah, those are bells. I am so riveted by these bells. I mean, look at that. They're bells. By the way, this one came out the same year as the Disney version. I wonder which one people were flocking to see.
It is New Year's Eve, 1599.
Man, I thought it was a different year.
After 100 years of war, there was now peace in France.
And there was skipping over all the interesting stuff, dude.
Among the people.
You know, and apparently half of the people on the street got frozen.
These are annoying. Oh, even the rest of Notre-Dame Cathedral sound happy.
Do you want subtitles for this?
All right you are, Genevieve. Mais oui, happy bells.
Yay, happy bells. Truly, this is the peak of excitement.
Look at that, Henri. Unbelievable.
Oh, and people laughing. Don't you just love this? Alright, hang on. I've got to see if I can put on subtitles for this. And truly, you guys need to sit here and watch me fiddle around with this. Actually, no, you don't. Hang on. Alright, after like a few seconds of clicking subtitle and options, I have now found out that this movie is 49 minutes. Oh, this is gonna be long. So, yeah. Though I couldn't get subtitles, I don't think. Well, I don't know. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, don't you just love that? Red on the color red. They have such great color balance. And this is what they were so happy about. Wait, what happened to his shoes? Where are those socks? What the... funny. He stole one of the juggler's balls. Isn't this hilarious? What the? The juggler then choked on this and died shortly after. And everybody just laughed. No, I fail to see what the death of a juggler find. I fail to see what they find so funny about the death of a juggler. I had to yell over this. Oh yeah, that choppy animation ain't that amazing. Such choppy animation. Well, I guess that's Frollo. What the?
Qué tontería. Es solo una marca.
Hang on.
Es cosa de familia.
Yeah, okay, I don't know. Hang on. I think this is in Spanish. Alright, so yeah, I don't know what happened, but yeah, I think I got back to normal. I don't know. I think I just accidentally got into Spanish mode. I don't know. All I was trying to do was get subtitles up.
You have the mark of Ethan.
And clearly you follow my culture to know that.
It's a birthmark, that's all. Runs in our family.
It's a purple birthmark. Those are normal.
Witch.
What? How is he a witch? I mean, popcorn, by the way. Just wanted to let you guys know.
You know, Lord Farmer, I never thought I'd hear the people of Pally laugh again. I really didn't.
And I really miss them crying.
Under the reign of King Henry IV, the people have begun to dream of scientific progress.
Cheer up, Frollo. Get into the mood of things, for goodness
never.
Sake.
Never.
Only 2 hours to midnight. Enjoy yourself, man.
Because at midnight, all the fun
Yet, for
stops.
All the happiness, there were those who were still prejudiced and ignorant.
Was he going to say something and the narrator just cut him off?
Woman, sire. I'm certain she's a gypsy.
So she recognized a birthmark.
People. They bring bad luck.
Ah, Frollo. I'm sure they're not all bad. The gypsy girl looked very fetching to me, huh?
I mean, if she's hot, then she's okay.
Next thing you'll be telling me that you still believe the earth is flat.
With respect, sire, the earth is flat.
He has a stuttering problem.
Frollo, Frollo. And I suppose the moon is made of Swiss cheese, huh?
No, I don't think that at all, sire. I believe it is made of salt.
Oh, well, that makes more sense.
My goodness. What an exquisite sight, Paulo.
I mean, she's really hot.
That's the
Clearly, she's
fire.
A good person.
Don't look at her. She may cast a spell on you.
Too late, Paulo. She has already unbound me in it. I'm spellbound. And
oh, no, I'm losing everyone.
I say, young woman, what is your name?
Melody.
Oh, my name? My name is Esmeralda, your majesty.
Well, it's better than the Golden Films version already.
Young woman. Here!
Oh, sire! Thank you! Thank you so much!
Okay, that's your sleeping for me, Fee.
Ah! Does a man's eyes good that are follow seeing such beauty?
What good is it? Should it cause a man to lose his soul?
Yep, you're clearly losing your soul if you're watching a gypsy dance. I mean, look at this. She's causing us to lose our souls. We're going to be coming in jealous in a few minutes.
The hunchback, Quasimodo, the bell ringer from Notre Dame Cathedral. After him.
I mean, a guy standing there. I mean, a guy standing behind a fence. We gotta go get him for that. That's a punishable crime.
Hey, quickly! He's getting away!
I don't know why he might be doing that.
No!
Yeah, the guy's got a lump in this version too. You know, he just doesn't have a good luck. Oh no, a jump scare killed him.
Hey, Hunchback! How about that show? Those for us!
Oh,
he
seems
pretty
happy.
No,
Spot on!
No,
sing us
this song!
What do you want me to do?
Do both, Hunchback!
Where are you?
He's doing the Fandango Francais!
Oh man, poor guy. Doesn't even know what he's being made fun of anymore.
I know. Let's crown you King of the Clowns!
Yeah, I work for King of Fools. Or you is the King of Fools. That one's the best. Oh man, they're even giving him a thumbs up. I guess everything is okay.
The King of the Clowns!
Well, at least he got royalty in this version.
Three cheers for Quasimodo, the King of the Clowns!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray! Come on, King Cloud! Come dance with us!
Oh, and this version is even being accepted.
Quasimodo!
How
dare him make a fool of me in public again?
How is he making a fool of you? What, does him dancing shame you? Does him actually enjoying his life shame you?
What do you want, Gypsy?
This is a normal
game. Don't go, I'm the king of you.
No! Let me go. I just want to ask him something on behalf of my people. We are so poor and...
You people are thieves and murderers. You're under arrest.
No.
Hey, come back,
what,
you silly gypsy. Come back.
Help!
You merely exist. You were under arrest for that. I mean, I guess with the time period, but...
She was going to murder the king!
Yeah, I mean,
was
she knocked on the
with
door.
With her bare hands, I suppose. I don't see any weapons, guard.
Maybe she was
She's
hiding them,
gypsy.
Idiot?
That doesn't make her a murderer. Come inside, my dear. You have the sanctuary of the cathedral. Leave. This is the house of God. You have no rights inside these doors.
But I have rights.
I am the keeper of the cathedral.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I am Esmeralda.
You will be safe here. Quasimodo, the bell ringer, will care for you.
It's about Quasimodo, Your Grace.
He exists.
He needs to be punished, severely whipped.
He dance in the streets.
What on earth for, Father? He's been out on the streets, making an utter fool of himself. I've strictly forbidden him to ever leave the cathedral. He's not to be seen in public.
Oh, but surely on New Year's Eve, the poor fellows are not just a little fun.
No! He's hideous! The people laugh and jeer at him. He should stay indoors.
They're having fun!
For his own good.
He's
no,
letting
no,
people
no.
have fun,
I
the bastard!
It, you are his guardian.
Why?
You should take
he
better
clearly
care
hates
of him.
The guy.
Your attitude is hardly Christian.
But Your Grace!
I'm
that
Jewish!
That will be all. Good evening, follow.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Ball drop! Oh, great, different one. Well, I guess it was a different decade. supposed to be good exercise. Or flattens his back out. Maybe he's just trying to work on that hump.
Happy New Year, Esmeralda. A new age has begun.
I'm so grateful to you. My people are not welcome in the city these days. We are persecuted.
Yes, I know.
For merely existing.
Perhaps we should pray that things will change. And to thank God for your safe delivery to the cathedral.
So that is New Year's resolution.
I am a gypsy. I do not know how.
Well, you don't know
it
how to pray?
Simple, you need
I mean, apparently she knows what praying is, she just doesn't know how to execute it? What?
To God.
Yeah, you don't have two hands up there.
Stop! Stop this at once! Blasphemy!
What?
It's blasphemy for heathens to pray to our God! You filthy gypsy witch!
Oh.
You're
okay,
a witch who steals men's hearts with your beauty and then sends me, them, mad!
Yeah,
mad,
man.
I say!
What is going on?
For the sake of decent men everywhere, you should be burned at the stake!
Why?
For my... your own good!
Enough,
yeah, for her
Frodo.
Own good, she should
you
be
should
killed.
You should not speak
that
like
really
that in the house of God.
Go outside,
Marissa,
you
please.
Can. Go outside and take something.
Go up to the tower and rest, my dear.
Oh, a mysterious spiral staircase. Might as well walk up this. This is clearly the tower he was talking about. And apparently she's having a hard time walking upstairs.
No! No! Go back! Kojibo do not hurt you!
Oh, okay.
Kojibo do not hurt you! Come back!
Never!
Come back.
You're totally gonna kill me!
Stop!
I not hurt you! Come back!
Is she not listening to me? Wow, look at how much she wants acceptance. She's accepting other people for their differences. Which is exactly the problem that she's having right now. What an a-hole. I'll just kidnap you. What the? What? I won't hurt you, I'll just kidnap you. It's okay. Who are they gonna try and go after? Wait, what? I thought that you hated her. Who do you hate?
Take him to the Bastille and lock him up. He can face the court for abduction.
Hey, I wasn't abducting her. I was kidnapping her. There's a difference. Oh, wow. They already got him on the noose.
Are you hurt?
No.
You can just tell they're
going
to have a good friendship.
Is this the effect your beauty has on men? That they all wish to carry you away?
No. Often the opposite. Some men are afraid.
Except for most of the guys that see me in this town.
Which you are not, of course. I can see that.
How you know?
I must go and join my fellow officer. Your name was?
Esmeralda, my lord.
Mine is Phoebus. It is a pleasure to meet you, Esmeralda. It will be nice to meet you again, in better circumstances.
Yes, in better circumstances.
And thus a relationship stirred.
I must go as well, to find my people.
Wait, what? She doesn't know where her own people are? What?
I remain your servant, should you ever require my assistance in the future.
And then she pity married him.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, I just met this guy. Truly, this is love. Well, things are going great for him.
Quasimodo, not hurt?
Quasimodo just killed.
Friend.
Is he Frankenstein? This monster?
Did you say the hunchback kidnapped a beautiful young gypsy woman?
Yes,
yeah,
sir,
I killed two birds with one stone.
Was she about this tall?
Yes, she was, sir.
Man, she's pretty
and
short.
And did she have eyes that shone brighter than the most beautiful stars in the night sky?
I don't know.
That is her, exactly, sir.
Yep,
you
she's just that tall and has eyes. That's
she
all her physical features.
No, what for, sir?
She
for
exists.
For being a gypsy witch.
Oh, wow,
for
it really
being
is that she exists.
For being a deadly menace to good men like me everywhere. Search the city! Detain every gypsy woman in Paris until you find her!
This is such
and
a lack in reason. Oh my god, this reasoning. I might just give the Disney movie some credit. They show the slow downward spiral of his obsession. Here they're just like, nope, he was like that always.
I'm afraid to talk to the king about our situation, Esmeralda.
Yes, Copper.
But they just tried to kill me with an axe.
Ah, Chopin, king of the gypsies. What is to become of your poor people? Misunderstood and persecuted wherever they go.
They really only care when they're drunk.
Whoever you are, every woman in this room is under detention.
Why? Wait, whoa, there's another gypsy there. Really, it's another girl who looked just like one.
Let me be clear about this, guard. You apprehended the accused carrying a gypsy woman down the street?
Yes, sir.
And where is this gypsy woman now?
I don't know, sir. We have come to the city for her, but she's vanished.
I assume the woman did not want to be carried
woman.
Down the street.
No!
Well, that saves a lot of time. The accused has confessed his guilt.
Oh man, I didn't realize I was even on trial. There's no one to help prosecute me or anything. Shut up.
Does anyone wish to address the court before I pass sentence?
I mean, but there was one guy.
Very well, but be brief. I am the accused's guardian. I agree he should be disciplined. However, the woman should be punished as well.
She exists.
For casting a spell on him. She's a witch.
Ah, yes, this makes sense.
This is a serious charge. She must come before the courts for questioning. I hereby issue
a
warrant for her arrest.
Charge.
Prisoner Quasimodo, I sentence you to 2 whole days in public stocks. Take the fool away.
No, Quasimodo not hurt anyone.
You know, it's just a sad day when the guilty get punished. Hey, you guys, you have to celebrate me! What about dance in place? Will you celebrate me by dance in place?
Take that, your ugliness! Kidnapper!
Maybe start singing, they seem to like that.
What they think of you. This will teach you a lesson, Quasimodo.
For what? What did he do, exactly?
And Esmeralda, Quasimodo would never have hurt you. He's the kindest, gentlest person I have ever met.
Except for when he tries to kidnap
looks
people.
And sounds. He's almost deaf from the bells.
What?
Then I have caused him a terrible wrong. Oh
yeah.
No.
Well, at least she feels bad about it.
Lord.
And she will help by giving you water.
No. No. No.
No, don't give me water.
I am so...
Yeah, he's almost deaf, so whisper. Pouring it on his chin, you idiot. Oh god, we do not need this. No! I don't need to see this movie.
Ah, the bells again? Clinging at all times lately. Like the bell ring has got bats in his belfry.
Oh, I like making fun of him. Well, that was a very needed scene. Just really bored today.
Esperanza, my friend.
Yeah, that girl who almost got me. Yeah, that girl who got me in prison for a day and became a laughingstock, but she gave me water, so it's okay. And now I'm absolutely obsessed with her and annoying the hell out of everybody else by ringing a bell.
She must be here somewhere. She can't just disappear like that.
Dude, this obsession is getting dangerous.
Is that witch?
Wait, what? Are you not convinced by your own old theory?
And burn her.
Who are you even telling this to?
And only then I'll be free of her.
Is he telling it to the voices in his head? What? Why do we hold on a wall? Yeah, that's more houses.
Obviously taken my advice, man. Getting out and about, enjoying yourself for a change.
How's the game going?
All work and no play makes Frollo a dull boy, huh?
Yes.
Oh no, he's becoming Jack from the Shining.
The earth's still not flat, you know. Better get used to it, Frollo. The world is changing. We've got to change with it. Round our views, huh?
This is a really open can.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh, love it, party. Oh, look, Frollo. Dancing.
Wow, I wonder who's here. Could that be that guy that you talked to? And could that be Esmeralda? I'll never know. Unless they reveal.
Esmeralda.
Oh my god.
that woman?
And my mask just moved without my face moving. Oh, you clearly know. Oh,
well,
what the?
Follow?
He's got a pretty good disappearing act, too. What? Why'd he smile again? And then Frollo just comes in and cuffs her. At least they got some nice background music. Ah, his eyes! Ah! Wow, still loud.
May I dance with you?
No.
Why? Yes, of course.
It's you, isn't it? Esmeralda?
No, yes, that's Esmeralda, right behind, right next to the clown.
But there is a warrant for your arrest.
I know.
I want to dance.
What are you doing here? There is much danger.
I dance for money because I must eat. And I wanted to see you. I guessed you would be here.
I am in love with you.
What?
From that first moment I saw you on the street.
I mean, no, that, like, minute conversation.
I cannot keep you out of my mind.
Well, clearly everyone who's knew me is going insane.
Search the city for me. Help.
How much more is left of this?
Let's her! Arrest her and take her to the Bastille!
No! No!
Aw, oh, man. But I love her. I mean, I knew her for like a day.
Witch!
Actually, less than a day. You knew her for like 5 minutes.
I say, Mother, are you sure about this? Such a beautiful young woman surely could not be a witch.
I mean, if she's hot.
She's a witch, all right. Disguised as a beautiful woman, sire.
Yeah, that makes sense.
This is a court warrant for her arrest.
When did he get that?
Take her away!
No! Leave her!
Esmeralda!
Things were going so well. They were going to talk for like another 5 minutes and then decide it's time to get married. Apparently he did this long as the night.
My friend, Esmeralda.
Dude, if you want to make a hit song, you're gonna need some more lyrics.
No. No. Oh, let me go.
No, please don't.
Lord Frollo, what evidence do you have that the accused is a witch?
Well, she
your
exists.
Worship, she made the king throw money. And then she turned the head of a simpleton and made him abduct her.
Clearly, no.
And then mesmerized one of the poor mounted guards. It's her beauty, your worship. It's fatal to all men.
What?
What do you say, accused?
No, it's not. I'm an alien.
You are lying.
Her eyes.
Several witnesses saw the king throw money at you. A simpleton
did
abduct you, he told me so himself. And one of the mounted guards was dancing with you when you were arrested.
Dancing clearly means
as for
love.
Your beauty, I can see what Lord Frollo means.
What?
I've never seen anyone with such perfect eyes.
What the?
Hair.
What?
Your worship, watch out!
Apparently
don't
she...
look at her!
Apparently she really is a witch.
I see what you mean, Lord Frollo. Young woman, you are a menace to men like me. Society.
No.
Oh no, the insanity is
I
spreading.
Sentence you to...
Just put like a piece of paper in front of her face. Apparently, this guy is just an idiot.
To death! That's what I said to you too. By burning at the stake.
Is Marilla trying to make her like
burn? No! I'm not a witch!
Wouldn't it just be easier to make her wear, like, I don't know, a paper bag over her head or something? And apparently she is a witch. I mean, she was, like, hypnotizing that guy. No, I don't deny Frollo anymore. I think that is totally right. Either that or that guy is really easily manipulated.
Esmeralda.
Why is the light... Why is the spear of light
moving like that?
I've been
trying to arrange my
peer
for you.
But you can't, because gypsies have no eyes.
I know I'm going to die, Phoebus. I know it.
You
wait,
mustn't give up, Esmeralda.
Wait, if gypsies have no rights, then why was there a court? Why'd they all meet in court?
They took Esmeralda prisoner and sentenced her to die.
You'll die, let you
Quasimodo,
know.
I'm so sorry.
I clearly didn't
no.
like her at all.
No.
Dude, you talked... Okay, the priest guy has talked to her more than, like, any guy who's saying that he's in love with her in this movie. Why did he seem so emotionally okay with this? No. Ding. Simpsons. Well, as long as he's ringing the bells, everything's okay.
No.
Apparently Spider-Man
no.
made that window.
Esmeralda is innocent.
And this blank piece of paper proves it.
We won't give up my
Seriously,
life.
These papers are blank. What the... No, I was just kidding about that movie. You could have just scribbled something on there.
Prisoner, I've got some good news for you.
Yes?
They are not going to burn you in 2 mornings from now, after all.
They're going to decapitate you with a guillotine.
I can't tell you how relieved I am, Jayla. Oh.
They are going to burn you tomorrow morning instead. You won't have to wait as long, see? Just in case there's any trouble.
Well, I guess that kind of eases her mind. Well, thank you, guy. That really helped. You're a nice man, whoever you were. A-hole. What's with the wacky music? The act of walking in the street is wacky. Why is this the first time that the doves have said anything? Why did you walk around with doves? Who drew that? It's like a little kid in Russian tier with
a crown. There's a visitor here to see you. We only let him go last week. Shall I send him away?
Has it really been
no,
a week?
No, 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 please. Oh, Quasimodo. Dear Quasimodo.
Quasimodo,
yeah.
Your friend.
Quasimodo talking third person.
There's nothing you can do, Quasimodo.
Oh, okay, well, it's
but
a lost cause.
Your friendship means more to me than I can tell you.
Get back, prisoner. No touching the visitors. No monkey business now.
Let me just walk all the way from the door there. What the? What the? The animation.
Quasimodo, not your friend.
Is he choking me? What? Is he choking me? Oh my god! thought that he really killed him. Oh, man. That would have been so amazing if he actually killed him. Obviously, you can't go over there and grab it or something. But knock that guy out and grab it. Or something that makes sense. He's been holding on to him. She saw the lock right there. Why? There was nothing that guy could have done to prevent this.
Padre, my conscience is troubled, Padre. I seek forgiveness. Of course, Lord Frollo.
So why are you troubled?
Because the gypsy woman, Esmeralda,
being a witch.
She's not a witch.
Dun dun dun.
But you have condemned her for it. Why?
I don't know. I just want to see someone burn.
But it is not a healthy love. Her death will set me free of it.
Yeah, I think this was kind of obviously not healthy.
If you do this, you will never be free. You must begin pardon of immediately. No! I cannot do it!
So why'd you come here, Ben?
Then I cannot do it either. Forgive you, that is. Good evening, Lord Frollo.
You know you could do something to help prayer now. What?
Escaped.
Why is he shaking?
Idiots, cretins, imbeciles! How could she escape?
I was just flinging my arms in the air in rage.
Dubs. What?
One guy in doves is all it takes to defeat these guys.
No. They've gone to the cathedral. No.
Obviously.
No.
Yes. I don't know. Oh, this is a pretty good breakfast in bed place. And now if you live up here, you will as well go deaf from the bells.
Thank you, dear Quasimodo. Imprisoned, you free me. Hungry, you feed me and bring me flowers.
And my eyes change colors.
I can never thank you enough.
Well, you could thank me by speaking a little bit louder. I'm still deaf. Well, on the verge of deaf.
I demand you release the gypsy woman from the cathedral immediately. She is a criminal. Your Grace. Lord Frollo, mind your place. You have no right to demand any such thing from the church.
Okay,
she has been condemned by the courts of France to burn at the stake. The church is hovering a witch.
Oh, well,
my answer is no. It is a higher order than yours that exercises power here, Lord Frollo. Then I'll take my case to the king and let him decide.
He's still angry. He's still flinging his arms in the air. Are these the only people in
town? An innocent woman would die at the stake. Please, help me save her.
This says main.
This is terrible.
This says May.
Abe.
How can we help?
This says make May the 4th a real holiday.
It's our only hope.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's French.
On the 7th of January in the new year of 1600, Phoebus, now aware that Esmeralda had escaped from prison, set out to petition King Henry to pardon her.
It didn't work out.
At the same time, Padre Jean-Paul set out from the cathedral to see the king. He too wished to ask the king to pardon Esmeralda.
Oh, so now he's going to do something.
And there was a third man, also on his way to court.
Without any hair anymore,
for Esmeralda was the last thing on his mind.
thing on his mind today was not helping her.
Ah, very modern, I must say, young Phoebus. A leaflet printed by a printing press, you say?
Oh, wow. Very modern.
Oh, and a petition. Most impressive.
Dude, we already saw it. Why are they saying all this?
But there is nothing I can do, I'm afraid.
You need one more signature.
We have no evidence the young woman is not a witch.
Well, we have no evidence that she is.
I beg to differ, Your Majesty. Yeah. The young woman has been falsely accused.
How do you know, Padre?
I am not at liberty to say, except to hope that the person who told me is man enough to tell you, sire.
Subtle.
All right.
I'm so angry.
It's a lie I invented to have her removed from my life.
No,
to stop me from going mad.
Yep.
Mad.
That stops.
I do declare, Frollo, you're madly in love with the young woman.
No.
Madly in love.
Well, you're really quick there, Bob.
Oh, that settles it then. Robert, a quill if you please.
Yeah, well, this is a surprisingly happy ending. Yeah, you need to dry that ink before you use it. And then the ink's gone. But apparently it's still good.
Just went, did he?
That was like the quickest sign ever.
Oh well. Take this to the Archbishop at Notre Dame Cathedral.
Well, one of my
closest friends
is mad.
The young woman is hereby pardoned. Never was a witch.
Yeah, it's just that one of your friends is nuts. That's a better thing.
Who pardons you, Esmeralda? Because I don't pardon you.
Wait, then why'd you admit it?
Die, you witch. Even if I have to kill you myself.
Yep, he's not mad. This guy's not that smart, is he? Man, he must be bored. You know, this movie is seriously lacking something. The Hunchback of Notre Dame!
You must die, you witch!
Yep, I'm just watching her sleep. I'm normal. Are the birds insulting you?
Quasimodo.
I thought I was gonna throw his hat on him. It would have been a great day. You know, Frollo, he was walking away. I don't think they cared until you did that. Those birds are really stalking me. Oh, and now we get the lashings on. Now, there's a reason why Frollo is one of my favorite Disney villains. It's because he's super interesting. Here, he's just nuts. No explanation outside of, he wanted her. I mean, yeah, okay, that's kind of the explanation, the Disney version, but there was so much more to it.
Not your
friend. Yeah, that's your catchphrase, apparently.
Gypsy witch!
This version of Frollo was just boring. Those alien eyes.
Esmeralda, my darling, you are safe and you are free.
Now we can have more 5 minute conversations. Now we can have more 5 minute conversations. Animation. Told you. Huh. That's not even a studio. Stop lying to yourself. Okay, so I need a light on in here. Alright, so that was Burbank Animation Studios, The Hunchback of Notre Dame. What do I think about it? Well, I like attacking my movies with weapons. I don't know why, just a little thing that I like doing. So yeah, this now comes with knife marks. I can truly get a good price for this. So yeah, what was this movie like overall? Pretty boring. Remember the first time that I watched it? Yes, this was my second time, by the way. The first time that I watched this, I barely paid any attention to it, but it felt like it just dragged on forever. Doing it on camera, though, did make it a little bit more fun, and having to yell over it definitely did mean I had to pay attention, so that's something, and it's not as bad as some Good Times movies, but yeah, it really skips over a lot of things that are interesting, and you can just see them executed better in the Disney version, which, by the way, came out the same year. Pretty sure I've already told you guys that, I don't really remember, but yeah, this movie overall, pretty boring. And so, I love this knife. This is a real one too. $40, totally worth it. So, yeah, you guys might be wondering, what am I gonna look at next? Timeless Tales again, okay. Also, Burbank Animation Studios. Thank God, I don't have to do more research. But, yep. Pocahontas one. Should be fun. I love throwing movies. So yeah, that's pretty much it. This movie's pretty boring. Though I hope you had fun watching it with me. So yeah. Bye.